Okay, about 1989, I wrote this song.
I wasn't even born then,
I put it on a shelf, and about 2 years later, a chap called Chesney Hawks came along. Oh, yeah. You know what's coming next, don't you?
No, no,
and you're going to sing it for me, aren't you?
No.